Welcome to June 27th on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're donning our shades and slicing into a summer dessert favorite.
Sunglasses Day celebrates this essential fashion accessory that also protects our eyes. The history of sunglasses date back to Roman times when emperors used primitive versions to protect their eyes from the sun. Today, sunglasses come in a multitude of styles, from aviators to wayfarers, and they're not just for sunny days. Sunglasses can protect our eyes from the wind, the dust, and the harsh glare of winter snow. So let's put on our favorite pair of sunglasses and step out in style.
I'm doing all right, getting good grades. The future's so bright. I gotta wear shades. I gotta wear shades.
You are styling today, by the way.
Aren't these awesome?
They are awesome. Where do I get those with all the jewels and, well, wait a minute. No. I need something cool.
That's true. I mean, the glasses that you have on with the chain around your neck, like, is that so you don't lose them? Like, what are you doing, dude? That is not a fashion statement right now. I just want you to know that.
You know, the other day was Hike with a Geek Day. I haven't taken my glasses off from that yet. So
comedy.
From the stylish school of sunglasses, we move on to the cool sweetness of Ice Cream Cake Day. Combining two beloved desserts, ice cream and cake, this treat is a staple at many summertime celebrations.
Yum.
Whether it's layers of vanilla ice cream and chocolate cake, or a more elaborate creation with multiple flavors and toppings, ice cream cake is a delightful way to beat the heat. So let's slice into a delicious ice cream cake and enjoy a sweet summer moment.
Ice cream cake is my favorite.
I've never heard of this actual cake being in it, though. This is amazing to me. I've just only had ice cream in a cake shape.
What?
I know.
Are you serious?
I do not live a full life.
You're the calendar guy, and you have not had ice cream cake?
Well, not with actual cake in it, you know.
Grab your keys. Let's go.
You're going to wear my car out at this rate. I'm telling you.
I'm LaToya Johnson.
I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
And catch us over on Facebook and Instagram at Destination Celebration Show. Until next time, keep celebrating.